Might have been leaking. So I've been carefully scrubbing this with a toothbrush. So I've been cleaning up more. And there actually is a Mitsubishi chip in here. And it got a lot better. Sunny, but that's alright. It's a daily ice cream truck. Here we go. Ah, here we go. Got my slip-ons now. Pretty clean, just want to hose it off anyway. Do it that way. That helps, doesn't it? Careful here. Don't want to scratch it. Not too much anyway. There we go. Let it dry out here, what the heck. Clean that one easier too. out. This goes with the board. Is that screwed? You can see it ain't going nowhere. It's gonna be easier to clean it. Get a rag in there, someone just wipe it out. Now we have more room to take care of this. Some screws are wet. I had a drink on my table. Thing is back in now. Now I'm gonna unscrew all those. Well, I already got one right there. So that part's out. Now to remove the board. So take the plastic thing off and all the buttons out and clean this in the sink. After a few minutes of playing with it, I finally got it loose. Yep, she powers on. She seems to work. Oh. Oh, came on. Tape. Photo. CD tuner.